Hello everybody, my name is Maryam Omar and I come from Kuwait.
My name is Martin Joy.
Hi, I'm Sai and I'm from India.
I'm Kalyan Khanal, about to complete my Master's in Civil Engineering at Central Queensland University.
CQUniversity partners with Australian Internship, which is an internship provider. It's an organization that communicates with students, goes to the market and approaches different companies where they can link the student with that organization. We'll also guide you on how to create an efficient and effective CV. It just simplifies all the procedures of the internship, so students don't have to worry.
The three main advantages of doing the internship is first, you get a full credit for your continuing professional development unit. You get understanding of the Australian workplace and environments. You got opportunity to actually build your own networking, which will help you with your future employment.
I have done my internship in Saint-Gobain Abrasives Private Limited. It is a facility which manufactures cutting wheels for different purposes.
I did my internship at Land Engineering Private Limited, which is a civil engineering construction company here in Melbourne. As an intern at Land Engineering, I worked as a civil engineer in different projects, including Metro Tunnel Early Works project from John Holland. And a part of my job includes preparation of construction documents and drawings and also site supervision.
Yeah, my internship was very valuable to me because this also enhanced my technical ability and work as a team and help me to learn and develop new skills.
My internship host organization is CQ Australia. It's a major manufacturer of aircraft defense components. My interest towards the field was emphasized because of having a visual experience of the machinery and the processes through which the manufacturing was done. And I must say it's a very valuable experience.
When I finished my course, I was lucky enough to be presented the chance to work with the same company that I did my internship in, which is Pitt & Sherry. It's an engineering consultancy in the South Bank. I started working there as a graduate engineer. It's very beneficial because it helps you to interact with practitioners in real life. You get to join companies and professional environments, so you develop confidence, you develop, you know, the professionalism. These skills are very important when you graduate as an engineer. And I think it's a good chance for everyone else to kind of, you know, make most out of the internship periods because, you know, they're very beneficial in future run.